is the expected site of Gath, which is the home of Goliath, and it is also the place where King David came when his son was trying to capture him. So this national park is a great place to come. It's very empty, and it is a very interesting place. Here in the background, way off there, you can see a city. It's white with all new buildings, and that is Bet Shemesh. And this is the place where the sun stood still, and where the cart came from Ashdod with the covenant in it, and it stood there in the field until the Israelites went and came and received it back again. So these are places that are off the beaten track. We're here at this national park. There are no other people here today. It does not look like anyone comes here hardly ever, which is kind of sad because these are very interesting places that tie together the history of the Bible. So I encourage you that if you come, that you come with time on your side